A man was killed this morning after being hit by a car in Madison. The Madison County Coroner confirming to News 19 that a man was killed after being hit by a car while walking along Triana Highway. Officers were called to Triana Highway near I-565 just before 5 a.m. The coroner says the man's identity will not be released until the family has been notified. The Madison Police Department is investigating.